Hello, welcome back to the Freak Show, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for more Divinity Original Sin 2 with the Red Prince, Losa, Odasto, and Fane, also Bumpy, and the Colonel. Yes. And we figured out it's Portal of Dreams is only visible with spirit vision. That's why.
How exactly did I see that, I wonder? Maybe
you had spirit vision going before, and then you walked in, and then it faded? Which I don't understand, because it's faded on me right now, and I still see the portal, so I don't get it. Alright, I'm going in.
Spirit vision is a toggle. Okay, yeah, go on in.
Oh, it's literally taking me somewhere.
Oh, you're...
Okay. Oh, took both of us.
It didn't take me.
Well, you're not part of... Where? Tied what happened? To me. Where
are we? Okay, Losa's I'll go happy. In. I'm going.
Losa's, what happened? We're in an arena, by the way. This is terrifying.
Oh, this is going to be the best.
You need to get a...
Oh, I'm not with... Too. Oh, I am with you. Yeah, I'm trying. Fane is slow because he's sneaking.
I don't think we're ready for this yet, if I'm being honest. Oh, good. There's purple mirrors. Gray, or black mirrors, or whatever they're called. There's
no of way course. This it's the black mirrors.
There's no way this
of course
well.
We are. Just unhook yourself with to Losa. From Losa.
Might. Yeah, I am. I'm going to try to get the high ground, I guess.
Good evening, enemies.
My prince.
Good evening, my prince. I trust you sleep well. Why is he talking to me?
Still, is he talking to you? Because I still don't hear him. Hey, how's the Bishop Alexander? Oh, he's dead.
He's really dead, yeah.
Ish.
He's talking to you. Why didn't you hear him?
I don't know. Something's wrong with my sound.
Maybe it's the first dialogue. Let me know on the second one.
Alexander, wonder what the hell he's doing here. Ask him where you are. What is this place? Demand to know where the dreamer who's conjuring this nightmare is located. Does he hold the princess? I don't really care about the princess anymore, but, well...
You should. She has your son or daughter.
Not yet. We'll see.
Well, all
right.
I mean, slice the key for it.
She is not your truth.
Still not.
She is not your truth. Your deep down truth. Your terrible, inescapable, deep down truth.
She
is a lie.
She's like the king.
She is a terrible lie. So we need to figure that out.
Thank him for his time.
I mean, yes, he's undead.
And ask him to point you toward the exit. Well, I can demand him to explain what's going on, sure.
You are here for the truth.
You are here for the truth.
You're not going to like
you are not going to like it.
Your greatest
fear come true that you are not enough.
No,
you are not enough.
You are not enough.
Yeah,
you are not enough.
Face of your lies.
You'll never be enough. Mirrors, shimmers, and... Tears.
The glass in the mirror
reality
shimmers
shifts.
And tears.
Apparitions
reality shifts,
take shape,
apparitions
and
take shape, and they seem
familiar.
Okay.
Well, I think I know how familiar they're going to be.
You're stuck in dialogue.
Yeah,
here,
we're
right?
all stuck in dialogue. All right. But we're in different places, though.
A little bit. Here we go.
You are not
enough. Oh no, it's Melody.
Never enough.
But she's 20.
Oh, you're not enough.
Yeah, I'm starting to get that.
I hear there's medicine for that, though.
Oh, that's nasty.
Was it?
Yeah, that hurts pretty bad.
1400, that's fine.
Who's this other one? Who's Wendigo?
Wendigo, that sounds like my childhood friend or something. Who's that?
Sounds like my childhood friend. That's hilarious.
I don't know who that is.
He's over to he's over on the side.
It's an old lady that's stretching.
Oh, that might have been the witch from the beginning.
Oh, that terrible person. Okay, you're gonna meet her? Oh boy.
I think
careful, there's an explosive mine right behind
you. I'm gonna shoot at Alexander.
This is easy. Also, he's a vampire. What does that mean?
You are never enough.
Healing for 50% damage dealt to vitality with direct attack.
Here comes a blow up. Nope. She missed. Oh, my haste was removed by slow. Oh. Wait, did that kill her?
What? That killed her in one hit. Okay, we're gonna need crowd control like crazy. I'm gonna crowd control Alexander, and you worry about everyone else.
Oh, it only did 2,794 damage to me, plus an additional couple thousand. And she healed for a tremendous amount, by the way.
I imagine. Yeah, worry about crowd control.
That's not good.
I think you're gonna be able to keep Alexander knocked down.
Yeah.
But I'm not really sure what's going to happen with Malady.
Malady, we'll deal with her. She's evading.
Yeah, so I think Fane is going to have an easier time there. I'm gonna end my turn here.
You are not enough.
Who's saying?
It's okay, the chicken.
Okay, so she's poison is not really her friend. 20% poison resistance. Everything else is 40.
I can't believe she just burnt Losa to ash in one move.
I will be able to heal or to resurrect her with Odasto if you want to.
Not for a while. We're going to have to do what we can without her because we have no way of protecting her. She'll just die again.
Okay, summons then.
Yeah, I might even do summons. I might even get my bone.
Yeah, when you out. Definitely summons. Power infusion.
Man.
Power
infusion. Brutal.
Absolutely.
Twice
yeah.
now she's gotten one shot.
And haste.
Like, positioning is key, except when we get murdered by the.
Huh. By the positioning.
You know, one of the things we might want to do.
Mm hmm.
Before we really continue too much with what we're doing, maybe we need to go break all those mirrors. They have health bars.
Oh.
Maybe? I don't know. What do you think? Just
I'm already on it. It's burning.
I don't think it's gonna do much. I have no idea if that's the thing we need to do or what, but
they have 98% physical resistance. It's a resistance I haven't seen even before.
A what?
But I am gonna do that, yeah.
They have physical resistance, so
yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put my Bone Widow over by
98%. It's crazy. Which basically means that you need to multiply their health by 500.
Nice.
Actually, not 500. I'm sorry, 50. Sorry, 50.
Okay.
It's not that much.
Anything else I need to do necessarily?
No,
I'll save my points.
Don't move from here. I'll cast the Dome of Protection.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna start om-nomming up on Wendigo.
Yeah, hopefully she'll have issues there.
Oh boy, what's Malady doing? Guess we're not gonna hurt you too much
Shackles
for a while.
Of pain. That's perfect.
Whoa.
Silence, that doesn't matter at all. That was the best.
Yeah. Punch it.
Yeah, it doesn't do that much damage. Oh, wait a minute. I can, like, move it.
Don't.
I can move it.
No, don't do it.
No?
Yep. Oh, okay. All right, well, fine, do it. We'll see. Maybe we can AoE it or something. I don't know.
Yeah. Okay, Wendigo.
What?
Oh, she...
No, she went up to where Losa is. She cursed the Bone Widow.
The whole humanity.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Heh. It didn't
you
actually.
A little bit.
And she's just wasting her turn. It's the best Wendigo ever. Okay.
You're pretty hurt, man.
So, it's fine. Dome of Protection first.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Where's the chicken?
He's right there.
Yeah, I'm thinking of actually going nuclear here. With Fane.
Don't.
No?
Keep in mind that none of us have a tremendous amount of magic armor, so...
Yeah, we... Okay, no nuclear. The nuclear wasn't gonna happen anyway. Let's go with that. Physical...
You got me inside of it this time. Unlike last time! No, you missed last time. I don't know how. It looked like it was in it.
Okay, so... That's great. And now I'm gonna... With your permission, I'm gonna go Chameleon Cloak, because this is probably bad. Also, make sure to attack Malady, or Malady, or whatever.
Yeah, because he will want to own you, yes. Alright, your Bone Widow's up. Eat the Wendigo. Mm. Oh, boo.
Also, attacking Malady is just generally a bad idea. Okay, chicken time. Where is it?
Chicken time? What are you talking about?
Yeah, because Alexander is right there, and I can do Meteor Shower.
Okay, that seems unnecessary.
Devastating.
He's got almost 4,000 magic armor.
Yeah, that's also bad, yeah.
So do all of them, though. I mean,
yeah, I think I'm gonna need just a bunch of totems.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's put one up there.
We need to get you some necromantic skills so you can still do physical, like Mosquito Swarm. Do you have that on him?
Oh, that was stupid of me. Mosquito Swarm? No, not on him, no.
Why was that stupid of you?
Because I was invisible and I just wasted it.
Oh.
But it doesn't matter, the heal was nice, it's 1,000 heal. So our plan is still to destroy the mirrors.
Yeah, I'm gonna try using AoEs to do so. So like right now I'm gonna do a whirlwind.
I imagine I can't backstab it.
Oh,
ooh, that works.
That was not exactly what I had in mind, but okay.
So the burning is not gonna do any damage because they're immune to elemental.
I need to knock him down, don't I?
Yes.
Prepare yourself.
Ooh, look at that. Almost. It's fine. My incarnate is gonna be able to attack.
Okay, I'm gonna use Soothing Cold just to keep us a little bit more armored for magic.
Yeah.
Assuming your incarnate survives.
No, we're not stunned.
That was a lot of horrible things.
Okay, reflecting back damage at her is probably a terrible idea. Okay, so
incarnate,
I'm gonna need
the mirror if you can.
Yeah.
Oh, you're no. Sealed.
Okay.
Do you think that did anything? I'm trying to look, I don't see.
I hope we don't need these for anything else. How many are there? There are three.
There's a bunch.
There's a lot of them. More. Okay, I don't think they are meant for anything.
Could be, but once we kill one of these, they might like spawn out of it. So I don't know what's gonna happen. We'll see.
Yeah.
Where
let's
did
see.
Her physical Maybe armor go? How did Malady lose her 1,000 armor?
She attacked me in reflection. And
oh, was that it?
Maybe.
Main just lost some of those.
Hey, don't
swords.
Take. I'm gonna. We need to get rid of their physical. Of their map. Don't go there.
Arg.
It's definitely the sound. Okay, so I don't just have chicken.
Finish up. He's laying down. Let's just finish him up. I can knock him down again, too.
We're gonna kill him?
Yeah, let's try to kill an Alexander.
Okay, where's the back? Very hard. Oh, it's
I think you are
towards
back.
Me.
Yeah, I think he's.
Okay, I only have 3 action points.
Nice.
Okay, Fane. It's really bad. It is really bad. I can use a wall. I can make a wall. A living wall. What do you think of that?
Oh.
No,
You lose your incarnate when you summon the Fire Slug, right?
Yeah.
What if the Fire Slug would be
better? Wait a minute. Epidemic of Fire.
We're in
Not
fire.
Epidemic. Not Epidemic of Fire, actually. I wanted the Meteor Shower, but let's see what happens.
She's not burning, is she? That's what they hit me with, by the way.
That we might want to flee forever.
I don't want to devour a corpse.
I don't know. If they do indeed summon back to the mirrors, we're so screwed.
Yeah, we are.
Bishop Alexander is regaining physical. I'm gonna go back.
We'll take him down. Don't worry. We gots this, yo.
Okay.
Oh, you got your Malady. Okay.
I mean, we need some.
Alright, so I am gonna overpower him. Oh, that knocked him down, too. Oh, beautiful. I have 3 ways of knocking him down now.
Nice.
Cool. How are we looking? Is anybody, like, are you... No, nobody's super screwed yet.
No, but I think having Losa here is probably a good idea.
She'll just die again, almost instantly.
If I teleport her to, like, very far away, like here, she'll even be able to shoot the mirrors down.
Yeah, but remember, she was pretty far away, and she's got Epidemic of Fire to death instantly. I mean, it's up to you, but I just think it's a bad idea. I'm just throwing that out there. He's almost
it
down.
Very well
we
might
should be able to take him. Let's just see what happens after we take down Alexander.
But then he's going to be fully healed.
Yeah, but again, we don't know. We're just assuming. No, he's up there now. We're just assuming that's what's gonna happen. She put him up there.
Yeah, I know. I might be able to do something about it. If I don't die with this little guy.
You trying to charge with him?
No, I'm just gonna do a range attack. He showed up somewhere else.
Did he?
Yep. And actually didn't break the mirror even, so we definitely need to kill these mirrors.
Okay, so is there any way we can flee?
And she stole that. Do you want to flee?
Do you think we can? I don't...
I can. You guys... okay, I'm gonna do that, actually. I'm gonna flee. Back to the city square.
Okay. Oh, cool.
Oh! Oh, yeah, okay. So I fled.
Ooh.
I'm somewhere else. No, because it seemed like I was teleported back in there. But no, I wasn't. So we got faint. Yeah, basically I just need to wait and use the pyramid to go back. The problem here is Losa.
Yeah.
What should we do?
Well, I'll delay my turn. Abandon. Or you need to come back in once everything's reset on you. Come back in, delay your turn to the end. Well, you're already be delayed.
I'm gonna end the turn here. And we have some summons that might be able to basically not, you know, have them busy for a little bit.
I can't reach over there. But essentially, we need to be able to get her alive and then have her flee in the same turn. So
yeah.
Do you want to come back with Odasto and try it?
Right now?
Yeah, if you want.
Oh,
I can delay my turn.
Okay, I'm gonna teleport to Losa. Teleported can't be used in a restricted area.
Oh.
Interesting.
So you're gonna have to run back in and... I wonder how that's gonna work.
Oh, it's not gonna be too much of a problem. I know where to go. Kem's Gardens? That sounds like a terrible idea. What in the world? Why is that gate locked? No, it's open. Whose turn is it?
That's the Red Prince. I'm just waiting on you.
Okay.
Looking for my resurrection scrolls that I hope I have.
Yeah, so if you're far away from doors, they appear locked or appear closed.
I don't think I have any resurrection scrolls on me.
Why did I all of a sudden was in a fight?
Because you came in, didn't you? Yeah, yeah.
No.
You did, you're in.
I'm not.
No,
you're not. I'm out. No.
Why does it show you there then?
It's weird.
Alright, so what's happening right now?
I'm through the dungeon, though, that place that we, went through.
But you're not here yet?
No, I'm not. It takes a while. So, actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my pyramid.
Yeah.
Out. Oh, unless, actually, you send me your pyramid and I leave it over here.
If I do that,
no,
I,
you need your pyramid.
I lose,
you need your...
Yeah. If I do that, yeah. I think I lose action points and stuff, too.
Okay.
Anyway,
so yeah,
I have no resurrection scrolls, so either you need to send me one.
I have.
Or surprise.
I'm in game, and now I can send you one.
It's okay.
But you can wait.
Yep, I'm gonna delay my turn now. I should have probably delayed first, honestly. That way you didn't run the risk of getting hit by this. Why did your protection dome go away? I know you left, but shouldn't that effect have stayed since I'm still in combat?
In this game, there's so many things. How are you ever gonna know?
Okay, so see what you can do with Losa. I don't think you have vision from where you're at. But...
No. I can teleport up here.
Where are you gonna put her?
Teleporting requires 3 action points, so adrenaline, very important.
You mean resurrecting?
Resurrecting requires 3 action points,
yes. Yeah,
you
said teleporting. I'm like, wait a minute.
I meant adrenaline, very important.
Yeah.
Losa, I can send her to the far reaches of this.
Yeah, do that. Hopefully, she'll be able to flee.
It should be
this turn too. So.
Yeah, there she is. Oh yeah, perfectly safe.
Do you still have enough for going invis?
I can go invisible. Yeah.
Yeah, do that or play dead. Either way.
I'm invisible.
Safer. All right.
And I'm gonna end my turn.
Yep, Losa's there. Losa is going to leave.
Flee.
Yep, she's laying right now.
Oh, and there was a trap where she left, interestingly enough.
What's that?
Okay, don't forget that my teleporter is laying around.
Okay, should I just get out myself and you're gonna be okay?
If you can get out, yeah, I should be okay with me. Okay. What have you done?
I left.
Oh, you're gonna flee.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm all over this junk, yo.
Okay, let's see what happens to Fane. They're going after the,
You mean Odasta? Fane got out already. Oh, no, he didn't get out.
No, Fane is in here, yeah.
Forgot about
they
that.
Went after Fane. Windego is casting things. She's shape-shifting. She's attacking my, wood
totem.
What did
you do to your totem? She cursed it.
Yes.
Oh!
And now
she... Oh, God. That was so horrible.
That was kind of, yeah.
Yeah, well, now you know why. I was very hesitant to bring anyone back. Are you able to resurrect again? Are you out of combat? How is this working?
No, I'm not out of combat.
And do you want me to return? Probably, right?
Wait a minute. I'm going to delay my turn.
Well, I'm going to teleport over to your pyramid.
Yeah,
first.
So if you return to me with one character, I can give you one...
I have scrolls on the list, so let me just... Okay. Get them.
Yeah. So return here so you can resurrect Odasto and send him very far away. And as long as... I mean, I don't know if you're going
to
survive, but they just wasted a bunch.
I should be able to.
They just wasted a source with that thing.
Let me disconnect Losa. Let me buff up the Red Prince.
I can't move very well. Yeah, just get proper buffed. Maybe potions of fire resistance. Actually, that's going to help us a lot.
All right, I'm going in with magic shell, and I'm going in with fortify on me.
Okay, I see you. I can't delay my turn again, so I can do my thing, which is actually getting out of here.
Yeah, you see, you need to delay or.
The thing is, I'm not invisible. I'm still invisible.
Yep.
Am I going to be invisible again? I wonder.
I don't know how long it lasts.
I'm gonna play dead instead.
Okay.
Let's see how long it lasts. It didn't last, so if I ended that turn, I would be
visible. In trouble. Gotcha. Alright, so I gotta get Fane. He died right next to me, right?
Yeah, send him very far away, and then you move away.
Where are you?
Because they're gonna attack you.
Fane.
Send him. Yeah, send him down there.
I'll send him where I left him from. Okay.
Copy. And then run.
I'm gonna have to suck it up for a turn.
For your life.
Alright, let's get some regeneration going too. Anything I can do. Alright.
Okay, so Fane of Kenfleet. Yes. And we can do this without reloading, which is the whole point. Oh, and there's still oil over here.
Finger oil.
Oh my god.
Alright, it is Odasso's turn. I did okay. I survived Malady's whatever, but I think we're going to break off the episode. And when we return, we'll... Gosh,
We'll be ready.
I don't know. I think we need to probably CC Windego and then kill all the mirrors. I think she's the biggest threat.
We need to keep them as alive as possible and only kill them after the worst things...
Yeah,
and all that.
But I really think we're going to have to CC Windego. Or if we get all three of them close, which I don't think we can do, I can knock them down quite a few in a row. Like two or three times in a row, I should be able to knock them down.
Okay, well, so, let's see next episode what happens.
Yep.
For right now, we're Colonel RPG, Bumpy McSquiggums. See you next episode.
Goodbye.